Hi dear friends, welcome to our channel. I'm back with a fusion recipe. It is idli manchurian. Let me show you the way I prepare it. Keep watching. For this recipe, we need 4 teaspoons of corn flour, 2 spring onions, the bulk part for the cooking and the green one for the garnishing, oil, 1 tablespoon vinegar, 2 tablespoon ketchup, 3 tablespoon soya sauce, salt to taste, water, 2 teaspoons of red Kashmiri chili powder, 1 teaspoon of sugar, 6 cloves of garlic chopped, 1 inch ginger chopped, 1 green chili sliced, 1 capsicum diced, 2 small sized onions diced, all purpose flour 4 teaspoons, lemon idlis. Add in 4 teaspoons of corn flour to the all purpose flour or maida. In the salt, 1 teaspoon of red chili powder, 1 some water. I have mixed the corn flour and the all-purpose flour well. It's a runny batter. Add in the idli pieces, the diced one, and deep fry them. Coat it well and let me start deep frying. I have deep fried the idlis for 5 to 6 minutes on a low to medium flame. Now let me take it out of the oil. I have fried all the idlis. Add in some oil. Once it is hot, let me add in the ginger, garlic and green chili. Saute well. So the ginger, garlic and green chili are sauteed well. Add in the capsicum, spring onion and the onion. Add very little salt and salt. The onions and the capsicum are sauteed well. Now let me add in the 3 tablespoons of soya sauce. One tablespoon of vinegar. And 2 tablespoons of ketchup. Add in some red chili powder and mix well. Add 1 tablespoon of water and let it boil. Add in the sugar, around 1/2 teaspoon, so that to balance out all the flavors. Now let me add in the fried idlis. Toss them. Let me add in the spring onions for garnishing. Now our chili idli is ready. Enjoy! Friends, if you like this recipe, please give a thumbs up. Do consider sharing it with your friends and family. And last but not the least,
subscribe to our channel for more interesting recipes. See you in the next video. Until then, bye-bye.